In the meantime, we wanted to let you know about an unfortunate fatal crash that took place just about 11 o'clock last night on the valley's west side near Fort Apache and DI. Metro police tell us a motorcyclist was northbound on Fort Apache and ran into a car that was southbound on Fort Apache trying to make a left turn at DI. The motorcyclist died at the scene. Right now, impairment is not suspected.